What's up, guys?
Today I'm by the lake Riberežis. Yeah, that one. It's located between Lithuanian and Latvian border. Today I'm going to try to catch something on my soft lures. This beautiful lake.
The conditions are terrible. It's super windy and I cannot do anything about it.
Update, what's happening? And happening is the wind. Insane wind. Look at that. Per second. So I decided to make my campsite in on the Latvian side of the lake, and yeah, that's because here we don't have such terrible wind and it's much safer. Although there's a lot of garbage cans, pot, chair, I don't know, plastic, beer cans, all kinds of fishing tackle boxes and whatever. Anyway, I gathered some wood, prepared my fire. And I think now I'm going to paddle back into the lake. After the fishing, I think I'm going to come back here on the campsite. Trashy campsite, burn as much as I can. Trash, maybe cook something nice to eat. And yeah, enjoy the evening.
Someone left not only a pot here, but also this baby. Finders keepers. All right. Some stable surface to put my pot on. Here's my breakfast, I guess. 130 grams of mussels and omelette. Homemade, home packed. Awesome, let's try it. Texture is not like an omelette. But taste. So, basically this was my experiment. She's packed up, and away we go, into the lake, to see what's biting.
First spike. Today, an entire weekend.
So I caught that pike on this green spinner. my kayak called Ringestris. It's handmade by Lithuanians. Super durable, bulletproof. Let's see. This was like riberežis between Lithuanian and Latvian border. If you like this video, please subscribe by pressing this button right here. And see you on the next video. Take care.
Beautiful animals. Can you see it? Down there in the ditch. Right there.